So Hannah, what is your favorite part of the white elephant?
Probably all of the Punahou clothes that I can get, especially the carnival t-shirts that I forgot to get last year.
So what has been something interesting you've seen?
This mug is cute.
Yeah, very cute. So Michaela, what did you get today?
So I'm getting this Punahou shirt because I thought it was cute because of the bears. And then I need a fleece for spring break because I'm going to Whistler. So yep, I got these two things. And then in the treasures, I got this thing because I like flowers.
How much time do you think you're going to spend in here?
I have no clue. I hope enough just to, you know, get what I need.
Favorite find a white elephant. I think that would be a couple years ago when I got several tennis rackets, I think.
I'm looking for antiques.
Ooh, like this? Like one. This?
Yeah. I'm looking for like old antiques like this also. Yeah.
Me too. And what kind of things have you seen here that's really interesting?
Well, I like the mug that says, is it Friday yet?
Oh, are you going to get that?
I don't know yet.
Yeah. Still thinking about it?
We're only going to get one thing. She's going to get that. She doesn't know what she's going to get.
I don't know.
Neither do I.
So what are you guys looking for?
Nothing in particular.
Nothing in particular?
Games.
Games. What kind of games?
Games for game night. That's all I know.
And how long have you guys been here so far?
Two Terry cheeseburgers ago, ice cream bar,
Portuguese bean soup, salad.
Taco salad. So however long it took to eat that.
I'm just looking for treasures.
Ooh, and what is this you have in your hand?
It looks like a clock, like a golden clock.
Yeah. Is that something you would get?
Probably not because it might be broken, but maybe.
So you come here every year?
I come here every year and I collect art glass.
Wow, and how many hours do you usually spend here?
I've been here since Carnival opened. So I don't, what time is it now? 3:30.
This is for our granddaughter because she liked to go to Egypt. I really love these cigar boxes. They're so vintage and unique.
I think the good deals and great prices and a bunch of different cultural things.
Oh, what kind of cultural?
Maybe there's something from London, Paris, New York here. There's some things from Japan. Yeah. There's some things from France.
I don't know. I just picked these up. I thought they were just really funky glasses and they're kind of fun. $5 for $4, so it's a great deal.
Hi. What's your name?
I'm Noah.
Noah, what are you looking for?
Beanie Babies because they're worth a lot of money.
Wow, do you have a collection already at home?
A little bit.
And can you show the camera what kind of Beanie Babies you have?
Vintage, mint condition Beanie Babies that are like expensive because they're Beanie Babies.
Wow. And is there anything else you want to find here?
Everything.
And how many hours do you think you'll spend in this tent?
Maybe like 25 more minutes.
Ooh. Yeah. What are you looking for?
I'm always looking for a good deal, whatever it is.
Thank you for telling us about that.
Yes, no problem.
Thank you.
Keep on the lookout for Beanie Babies because if you go on eBay, they're like if you have them in the package, it's like $200.
Wow, so you got a steal right there.
Don't tell anyone, it's a secret.
Oh. Yeah.
Secret. Yeah.
Oh my God. Hey-o. How many hours did we spend at the White Elephant? We got here at the crack of opening it.
Yeah, before it opened, and we're still here.
And we're munching on malasadas along the way. We have friends that stand in line, and then we kind of like all commiserate and munch on our malasadas. We got it all wired.
So you have it like planned out how you guys go about it.
For many years.
And this is only the first time, and we have to come tonight, tomorrow, and tomorrow night.
Wow, so you come to this tent?
Yes.
We start off with the white
elephant.
Each day.
Yeah. Yes. Wow.
Like a treasure hunt.
So
really
white elephant is always not the first stop.
The first stop. Yeah. Wow. Those are the fun things. And we look for, you know, just whatever surprises us and catches our eye. We never know.
You never know.